I love these festivals. I think they're great, you know. It's like, you know, we've played, you know, 6,000 smelly pubs over the years, and when you get a really night like, really great night like this, end of summer, and everyone's in a great mood, and you play with some great bands like Tool and Skunk Anansie and some of the local bands as well. You know, it's just a great afternoon, and there's nothing like an outdoor show. It sounds really good for us too, and it sounds good for the audience. Everyone's actually playing guitar, bass and drums in a slightly different way, but they're playing it really hard, and that's the way Midnight Oil's always played. So we feel like we've actually fit right back in, you know.
Yeah.